My name is Pearl Brooks, and for my Girl Scout Gold Award project, I built Stations of the Cross at my old high school. So Stations of the Cross is a set of 14 images that are used as a meditation tool for meditating on the Passion of Christ. So each image is a different image on the path that Christ took on his way to being crucified.
I was a teacher at Guerin Catholic, so she had been talking to me about it. I was excited when she asked me if I could help her.
I'm Dennis McCann, and I help Pearl go through all of the various aspects of the woodworking for the crosses. We spent the day, a group of us, probably about 12 people in total, spent the entire day cutting and notching these wood beams in order to make the crosses.
So I was just kind of on the periphery of the whole time going, wow, this is a really big undertaking. I mean, it was a huge undertaking. I mean, getting a whole class to draw them and then the whole class to carve them. And then, I mean, this was it was really huge.
This is Jesus Meets the Weeping Women of Jerusalem. And you can tell that a different student created this one just by the difference in style. It's a lot smoother. The faces aren't as clear, but that's also part of the beauty of this piece, is it could be anyone. I graduated high school last year, and I just finished my first year at the U.S. Military Academy at West Point. I mean, I think a lot of elements in my life came together to make me have that desire to go to West Point and serve in that way. And I think Girl Scouts is one of the better influences that led me down that path. For me, meditating on the stations just reminds me of ways that I can bring that kind of love into my life, and so I hope that it does that for other people.
She's a good-natured young lady, very focused, knows what she wants to accomplish and will accomplish it.
I actually put my Girl Scout Gold Award accomplishment on my application, and people consistently mentioned to me, wow, that's really impressive. I haven't seen that in a long time. One of the local admission reps said he's been working over 20 years, has only seen that like very few number of times.
I learned that someone like Pearl can make the world so much better. So much better. I mean, she lifted not just my spirit, but everybody that helped in the process.
I would definitely encourage all Girl Scouts to go for the Gold Award, because not a lot of people do, and it's a really awesome thing to complete because you just learn so much from it.